Samuel Enosapeni, the Archbishop of Western Equatorial Internal Province, and the Bishop of the Diocese of Yambio in the Episcopal Church of South Sudan. We are really grateful to be here in Tambura. We have come as ecumenical council from Yambio to visit our brothers and sisters in Tambura who have been in so many problems. Their houses have been burned. Some people have been kidnapped. Some people have been killed. And we have heard about this, and then we say it is better for us to come in solidarity with them, pray with them, and encourage them.
You are. Oh.
I'm Bishop Moses Zungo for the Episcopal Diocese of Meridi. I've come in this team to pay solidarity of peace to the people of Greater Tambura because of what has happened here. And we are so happy for the last 2 days that we have been in Tambura and how people have reacted to the gospel and to the message of God.
Shukran is in the honorable meeting in Mavenge, the harvest become about Tambura. Alhamdulillah, at Tiam and Beji Mijiba Kulu Jakaza Mara, I came Mahala Salam to Tambura.
We are grateful to God to bring our pilgrimage here to Tambura, the journey of peace as a united group of the church leaders from Christian community and also the Muslim. To come to Tambura after so many months, weeks and days of worries and suffering here in Tambura, we felt the only best gift we can give here is prayer. To pray with the people, to inform them about their God, to remind them their obligations to live together as the children of God. This is all we need here in Tambura, in Western Equatoria and the Republic of South Sudan.
Kabaraka Yesu, Nabiri Jawara, Yamashire Kitamu, Mupetu, Ayua, Mabiri Jawara, Yamashire Kitamu.